Mars Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed. Now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy. But there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them US military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in, you've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. Starts leaking crude. That means UNITA's takeover is the perfect cover for Saber. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saber's far from squeaky clean. An okapi. They're only found in the wild in one stretch of Zaire. Today must be your lucky day, boss. Down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.